difficult to picture some enemies unless we give them an identity. The new entity we've got to fight is Article 13, and I call it Robo Copyright. I've been doing music on the net for two flipping decades, even before YouTube on the Dear Cities white page. And every time I see the regulations get changed, it's harder for creators to make it to get some end range. Look at my track record, I put a lot of time into coming up with track records and dropping rhymes on the fight to democratize copyright, to shine a spotlight on another one to occupy. Look, I took a bit of time off to rap about games, but now I'm back and on the back and out again. Passing out castigation to pass it down your claim. No matter how you obfuscate, your rationale's insane. Maybe you'll get the picture when I smack you out the frame, cause I don't wanna see the internet blacking out for shame. But that's what's happening now, yet again, addressing the mechanism, checking on everything you say. A nightmare condition of a quite rare position where we can't upload any kind of copyrighted clip without their permission. Now it seems pretty good if you just look at the surface, but keep under the hood, the engine isn't fit for purpose. And if we still not trust AI and Teslas yet, then pray why would we let it suppress the net? Unless we forget Sopa and Hanks and the Digital Economy Act, and every tactic the copyright lobbyists, lobbyists, hobbyists, the obfuscating confidence tricks are pretty obvious. They make it sound like it's benefiting small creators, right, to make them more successful and more through all the ages. Right. But look at labels and the way they've always treated artists. If you can't see they won't change, you need new glasses. It isn't about creative control now, it's about controlling creatives to cold cash. They want money for old broke, it's old hat. It's an old trope, anybody could have told that. We're surrounded by constant IP. Imagine real life with content ID. A conglomerate deciding what your eyes see. When there's nothing else left, they'll copyright me.
Why bother with a doctor? You've got a faith hero acting like a god, but you're a lay preacher.
Hey Jesus, save me, cause I don't need a gatekeeper.
Tell them at the heavenly gates and meeting Saint Peter.
We know they're well religious, cause they're wedding tough enough to make a parody. Some of us have given up because of copyright brutality. Cash-grabbing companies take money from morality, knowing full well they're falsifying the legality. And if it wasn't bad enough already with net neutrality, they've done it again, it's the definition of insanity. How can we trust a robot to know what's permissible? Only sees the content when context invisible. It's visible, divisible, befitting of our ridicule. At least in one if the reality wasn't so miserable. Every single picture you submit will be conditional. Article 11's even restricted what's applicable. It's vulnerable to abuse, commercial and political. Like unelected politicians slipping up from it. We're not so if you all care about it, make people aware about it. Get on the phone, get on the web, get on the air and shout it.
All hail Robo Copyright,
our great leader,
cutting off the trailers so you can't see the main feature.
All hail Robo Copyright, our great leader.
All hail Robo Copyright,
our great leader.
It's difficult to picture some enemies unless we give them an identity. The newest entity we've got to fight is Article 13, and I call it Robo Copyright. It's difficult to picture some enemies unless we give them an identity. The newest entity we've got to fight is Article 13, I call it Robo Copyright.